had 13 points and 8 attacks. Hi, Jack. Congratulations. Another 3-set win for you. How do you really prepare yourself before a game? And do you make volleyball look so easy to play?
Focus lang talaga kami sa kalaban namin. And sobrang kailangan talaga yung defense namin. Talagang consistent lang talaga.
Yung next na laro nyo against Ateneo, and they finished third last year, and you have a week to prepare for that. Anong gagawin mong training sarili mo para dun sa larong yun?
Same pa din. Gagawin lang namin yung ginawa namin last 3 games, and kailangan talaga consistent lang yung ginagawa namin. Basta, kung kaya ng 3 sets lang talaga.
Okay, Jack, meron ka bang gustong batiin?
Binabati ko lang yung buong family ko, si Nana, tatay, mga kapatid ko, mga tito, tita ko, mga pinsan ko sa Batangas, and kay Ate Angge. And kay Ate Des Hernandez pala.
Alright, thank you.